Many who work in IT are familiar with Patch Tuesday. Server patching days happen at regular intervals when security updates are pushed. While important, these updates are often inconvenient for IT administrators, as they involve restarting their servers and can require significant planning. Now with Hotpatching for Windows Server 2025, you can finally install security updates without restarting, saving yourself and your team a lot of time. Here's how it works. Hot patches are security-only fixes that work by patching in-memory code of running processes without requiring a restart. The result is that the moment the patch is applied, the workload is secured without a reboot. With hot patching, you go from restarting your servers every month, 12 times a year, to just once every quarter, 4 times a year. Here's hot patching in action. In this example, we're showing a front-end application communicating with a back-end AI chatbot server, and we are patching these workloads without disruption. As you can see, the update is complete. Hot patching has been available in Windows Server Data Center, Azure Edition, for several years. This is the first time we are making it available for Windows servers on-premises and in other clouds. To use hot patching on-premises and in third-party clouds, you must be using Windows Server 2025, and you will need to connect to Azure Arc to subscribe to the service. To learn more about hot patching, visit aka.ms/WS hotpatch info and upgrade to Windows Server 2025 today.